And also at the zoo today, Harvesters is distributing food to people in need. And they're getting a helping hand from the Cheetah Chiefs receiver, Tyreek Hill. He's helping load up cars with fresh fruit and other items.